With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, in this video we have a question that the percentage of nitric acid obtained in Ostwald process. So options are here, percentage are mentioned 61, 68, 74 and 82. Basically, what is this Ostwald process? It is a process that is based upon the catalytic oxidation. So it is the process that is based on catalytic oxidation. And the catalytic oxidation of the famous NH3, that is ammonia, that is by also atmospheric oxygen. Fine. So now in this process basically three main steps are there, and we will see the each and every step one by one. So what will be the first step? So first step will be named as a catalytic oxidation of ammonia. Catalytic oxidation of ammonia, that is NH3 I'm writing here. Fine. So what will be the reaction in this step? Basically this is a mixture, and in this mixture there will be what happened, 4 NH3, that is 4 molecules of ammonia, obviously gaseous forms will be there, plus there will be other oxygen, that means the air, obviously gaseous form. So here we will write it is the ammonia. Here the first molecule we will write ammonia, and we are adding obviously air, correct, because oxidation is done by atmospheric oxygen. Fine. So what will be the resultant here? So the resultant of this reaction will be, and that is also in the presence of, so that is also main important, so we will write here completely in the presence of, so that is in the presence of PtRH catalyst. This is the catalyst, okay. This catalyst will be used in the 500K. Fine. So now what the resultant we will get? So the resultant we will get the 4NO. So 4NO, that means what? The 4NO, that is 4 molecules of nitric acid in the gaseous forms. Nitric acid. Okay. 4 molecules of nitric acid we are getting, plus obviously the water molecules, that is the 6 water molecules we are getting here. Fine. So 6 H2O molecules, that is also in a gaseous state. Okay. So the 6 water molecules in the gaseous state we are getting. So in the first step we get a nitric acid. Now there will be a second step. Second step is what? Second step in this process will be the oxidation of nitric oxide. This nitric oxide we got, correct? And this nitric oxide oxidation. So oxidation of this NO, that is nitric oxide. I am not writing nitric oxide completely, I am just using the NO molecular formula. So let's do that reaction also. And what we will get this in this reaction? So obviously we will do it like 2NO, obviously, which we get as nitric acid in the gaseous form, plus oxygen in the gaseous form. And then we will get the reaction will be, so how the reaction will be? The reaction will be like this. So it will be this reaction, and it that means reversible reaction obviously, and we are getting the gaseous molecule that will be named as what? That will be named as the oxide. We are getting here nitrogen dioxide. Here we, for that purpose we use basically just the nitrogen, or we can say nitric acid, sorry, oxide it is. So sorry, it should be complete, the word oxide. So we use here what? We used here nitric oxide. Here also make the correction of nitric oxide we have got. That nitric oxide oxide we have used to get dioxide. So that's why it is a reversible reaction and gaseous form. Now the third process, third step, final step of this process will be what? So the name of that final step will be the absorption of nitrogen dioxide. This nitrogen dioxide in water, that is H2O. Fine. So how will be that reaction now? So this reaction will take place like three nitrogen oxide molecules plus we are getting water. Fine. We will get here water and nitrogen dioxide should be used here. Nitrogen dioxide in the gaseous forms, and here the water molecule obviously in the liquid form. And we will get the resultant here. So how the resultant will be like? So resultant here 2HNO3 in the aqueous form we are getting plus nitrogen oxide, just oxide, okay, that's in the gaseous form. Fine. So we used here dioxide, nitrogen dioxide we have used, nitrogen dioxide we have used, and then we get what? And then we get here the nitric acid, which we want, nitric acid, and here the nitrogen oxide is there. Fine. And the question is asked about the same nitric acid, that what will the percentage of this nitric acid. So the percentage we have to find of this nitric acid basically. So this nitric acid can be concentrated by distillation. So this what we will do now, we will use the we will concentrate it, this nitric acid. So this nitric acid HNO3, what we will do, so this HNO3 nitric acid will be concentrated by distillation method up to 68%, up to 68% it will be what? It will be concentrated. So we are getting final amount, that is 68%. That's why in this process, that is the Ostwald process, we are getting 68% of the nitric acid, and that is mentioned in which option? That is, as you can observe, in the second option. That will be the correct answer option. So the final product which we are getting here, the nitric acid, that nitric acid will be concentrated with the help of distillation, and we will get it completely 68%. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.